which pulled the last excursion of the steamer on the Santa Fe before being retired in 1955. It was donated to the city of Kingman for permanent display, where it still stands watch over its old rails.
37.59 spent Chelsea for the trip. She was elected pony of Railway Club of Southern California's Farewell to Steam Excursion.